Yunupingu is recommended for the award of the Doctor of Laws honoris causa in recognition of the fire he has lit within Australia, a fire that will blaze ever brightly until Indigenous people secure their self-evident rights to property, their own way of life, economic independence, and control over their lives and the future of their children.
I now invite Dr. Yunupingu to respond.
Give me my clap. We thank these people tremendously and for all the effort they have made to come all the way to East Arnhem Land. This is normally a not good area, empty area, but you being here, you made it so rich. So the crowd has come together in all to try and celebrate your call, your presence, and your calling, and it is so wonderful. You have come with a message to me, which is more wonderful than anything else that I have received during the weekend. And this message is wonderful because it came especially from Melbourne by your people, and your people dress up so nicely, so nicely, so uniquely, so strangely, because it's not a dress, a kind of dress that anybody like to wear. During the time of hop and jump and a dance, obviously that this kind of dresses wouldn't last us, I'm sure. They even brought one for me, as you can see me all dressed up, sound like them, which is really good, which is are meaningful to this occasion. And this meaningful is this occasion so interesting and so unique. So nice, so lovely. And thank you very much for giving me the thanks through the way you dress, through your appearance, and through all of it. All of the things that you have said by your leaders, a good lady. She is a good lady, a very good lady. And the one who brought this dress to me, where I am wearing, which is also interesting. Interesting, it's not all my dress, all my dressing, behavior. It is a dress of a kind that people of this society who does printing and praising of a human being who has achieved so much important things of the deeds. Thank you very much, everybody from Melbourne, all your Indigenous people, all your nice people, all your children, all your husband and wives, all your friends, thank you.
Right.